loading. We're back. I'm in the hot seat. We gotta win this. We gotta beat this. December 28th, Christmas Eve.
Fourth.
I can't count. My brain stopped working after the nightmare.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up. Wake up, you're up. We're having a party for my mama. Come
okay.
help us.
Okay. Okay, let's have a party. I like it.
I like having a party. Let's jail.
Why is it darker in there? Also, it's a really nice purple.
Let's jail the charge.
No!
Me love playtime with you.
We have to go outside. We can't. Go out the front door.
Playtime for me. Big on.
Oh. Oh. I hear all the others. This is scary. Oh, look.
Tattletail, that's me.
Oh, we got a banana.
Bandana.
Banana.
Lanava.
Banana.
Can we go all the way around?
Yeah, we can go all the way around.
To the... We love playtime with you.
Okay. I'll open. I'll play your game.
Full power!
Okay, yeah. If you go out in the woods today, Tattletail's gonna eat your eyes.
Mama's gonna eat
your eyes. Oh, there's three of you.
Remember the whole family? I'm on the charging
station. Me, Tattletail, me love you. More, more!
Find a friend by the Christmas tree. Mama's here. Tattletail's not here to make noise.
Okay, upstairs.
Yep.
Oh, the freaking ambiance is back. Hello, psycho string or quartet behind my head. I love you.
I don't. I hope you die in a fire. Hi, Mama! I love you! Stop! Stop! She was in the window. Stop!
Mama will look after you.
Right fucking there.
She's hiding behind a door.
When your light goes out, walk away before you charge it.
I can't hear me, Scarebird.
Now I have to start over.
You know Tattletail? I don't hate you. I don't hate you.
Fine.
I don't
wake
hate
up,
you.
Wake up, wake up, wake up.
Mama only attacks me.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up.
So actually I can hide in the dark and move back.
We're having a party for my mama.
That's why I'm saying
help us.
Move away from
I
mama.
Was more afraid of the Tattletail thing. I forgot he wasn't in our hands.
Yes.
He's been in his hands for the last two episodes.
Yes, just move away from mama before you charge your flashlight. You don't want mama to see you, Jay.
We gotta stop doing this. Seriously. It's not our joke. Hey, Macarena.
Hi.
Hey, copyright.
Hi.
More.
RSVP. Find a friend by the... You can run the fucking way. Wait. There you
go. She's upstairs.
Mama will look after you.
Nope. Don't make any noise. Wait.
Wait for what?
Wait. There's Mama. She doesn't attack if you don't make noise.
This is a standoff.
Move past her. Move past her.
Walk far?
Yep. She doesn't attack if you don't.
Oh. I did it.
Attack if you don't make noise. And it's Tattletail that makes all the goddamn noise.
Oh. Oh no.
Fuck! Merry Christmas! And a happy fucking New Year!
Year. I'm angry at you. I'm shaking my five. Oh, hello.
The yellow tattletale. Pick him up.
I don't want to.
He's.
Tattletail. Vroom, vroom,
vroom, vroom. Behind you.
Mama's watching. Mama saw you.
Light, light, light.
I don't know where
his
mom is.
Mama!
I can't turn the light!
That's because she's near!
I know! I can't charge because I can't get away from her! You can't say that was a fair situation because I couldn't see! They locked me in a room in the dark. You wanna go? You wanna switch on cam?
Yeah, let's switch.
Because I'm trying here. I am trying, and I got locked in a room with an unfair situation. They told me to groom him.
All right, I'm up, Tattletail.
Wake up. You're up. We're having a party for your mama. Come help us.
I realize I have your party for mama.
Yeah.
What's the food?
Well, they eat real food.
Yes, meat.
He loves playtime with you.
I love playtime with you, Tattletale.
More.
Yes, Master.
Yes, Dark Master.
All hail.
You took the wrong turn. Survive the title, you're fine.
Yep. And then just one click. So I have a little bit of light.
This game puts you in an unfair situation.
Mama's coming.
It's terrifying not seeing her. Oh, she does move.
Hi, Mama.
I like how she has laser target vision on you. So, you get an unfair advantage here.
Oh my god.
These are like freaking gremlins. They just grow in your fucking house.
Okay. Come here, Tattletale.
Tattletale 3? No, 4.
Friend, as he's called.
We love you. You're in big trouble. Mama's coming!
Shut up!
Oh my god, how many babies do we have to bring here?
I have no idea. All I know is I'm just gonna, like, speed run this bitch.
Please don't be downstairs. Please don't be downstairs. That was so unfair. Y'all, you.
Come to Mama!
Oh god.
I'm sorry I'm so quiet. I'm just so like.
I am quiet too here.
That'll tell.
Oh,
time limit.
I love time limit. Oh, there's
one. We have one more friend.
Chair. At least it's safe
more,
right now.
More.
In the garage. Oh, it's right upstairs. But it's not gonna be that easy, is it?
Is the basement open?
No, probably not.
Let me check. Well, I have the. It is! Thank God!
But the garage is right. Oh. Garage is behind you.
I know, but is the front door shut now?
Yeah, no.
No, it's not.
No. Everything's open.
So we can. We have full reign of the whole area.
Yeah, we, towards the garage. She won't attack you as long as you don't make noise, right?
Yep.
This is the theory that we're proving it.
Yep, we're gonna test it.
We're mice busters.
We're tattle busters.
Mama won't hurt us as long as we don't make noise. Oh, yeah, that's this fact now, Mama. You and me, let's stare each other down.
I love you, Mama.
I love you. I accept what you do. Please tell us your feelings. Charge! Fight me! Oh my god!
That is fucking creepy!
Don't fight me, mama!
Well, at least we know our theory's correct.
Clue. He's...
Playtime for me! Big time! Mama hates you! Mama's watching! Give
me it! Oh, she's gonna be down. This is gonna be the unfair game.
I hear.
She's right, usually around the corner. She's
right. Hi, Mama.
Mama will look after you.
Where are you, please?
She's upstairs,
right? Ah! Nope. Oh, okay, we're good. Forward. Drop this guy off. And hopefully there aren't any more of you. This...
On the chair. We're done.
Oh.
More.
Party supplies. Pick up the cowtail. Oh.
Decoration.
Find the cupcakes upstairs.
Okay.
Got it.
Okay, you guys eat cupcakes. That's good. This is a spooky game. Spooky, yeah. Scary. Ah!
Me, Tattletail. Me love you.
There's the cupcakes. Where's next? There's the cupcakes in the basement on the red carpet. Okay, Tattletail.
Yes, Satanic Master.
We're gonna have a lovely birthday party for Mama.
Playtime for me. Big time. Mama saw you.
Set it down.
More.
I'll find some festive lights.
Charge.
You know, Tattletail, I don't like your demands. Tell me where the bomb is.
Where's Rachel? Where is she? Where's Mama?
Where's Mama?
Where is she?
That's my throw on the tree, right? Gotta be over there.
That would be where I would put it.
Okay. Free range.
Thanks, Mama. I love you. I'm all brushed up.
Where is your festive light?
Yeah, taking them off the tree.
Oh, we are destroying our Christmas.
Me, Tattletail. Me, love you.
And lights. Bring lights to the red rug.
Yes, okay.
Yes, my Dark Lord Master Tattletail.
Yes, satanic monster with cute eyes. I'm just waiting for them all to turn towards you.
Place lights.
More!
Candles from the
kitchen. I know right where
they are. Tattletail, that's me!
I just want to make sure Tattletail's charged, so I don't have to come down here.
Yes, you start.
Just to be double safe. Okay.
Mama's watching!
Shake it.
Shake your booty!
I just can't stop getting that image of Mama on my head. Just those teeth.
No noise, Tattletail. No noise.
Oh, the candles. Oh, this is romantic evening. Oh, hey.
Oh, my God.
What is your next demand?
I hold my breath every time those lights go out.
So, what should the next horror game be?
Leave a comment below. Let us know. I checked them once.
Oh my god, Nightmare. Oh my god!
Why is it a summoning circle?
We love you.
So, join the Tattletail set? You gotta put them on.
Tattletail join.
You gotta put them on the score. Right here. Find you. Right there again. See, that's the only deal that's not.
Light the candle.
Okay. No, this took a route that we didn't think.
Yeah.
Huh. I may have said something similar, but. Oh, those eyes. Their eyes are on. They don't have to be on.
Oh
either.
My god, they're rolling in and out.
Now rewind the ball.
Okay.
Got it. We're being sacrificed!
Oh. Loading.
We having a party for Mama.
Oh.
What?
Oh.
No more Mama!
Find the ritual.
Tattletail, that's me!
The rule of Mama.
What? Oh, stole the candles. Find them. Oh, no. Is this all in the basement? No more Mama. I don't want
Mama.
I don't know. What
we're going long on this episode.
Oh, we are going. We're finishing this. Unless we die like 7 times.
No more Mama!
Mama's coming.
Okay.
We're not making noise. Tattletail.
YOLO!
Ah! There's no candle in that!
Oh. What a red herring thing. Mama, you sneaky person.
Summon Mama.
I just
know.
mama. Mama's coming.
The VHS. Go to hell. Go to bed! Roger that!
Okay. I just don't trust horror games. So, there's a Vossing break. Case Mama's Revenge.
Just going straight to bed.
Go to bed.
Straight to bed.
Gonna go bed. Gonna go back home.
Not answer.
Egg. Find it.
Where?
Egg. Right, Mom. From Mom and Dad's room.
Car keys.
Yes, I can drive out of here and leave.
You don't have your license.
I need my license.
You need to get your license.
I will get my license. Yeah, you go to bed.
It's Christmas!
No more mama!
No more mama!
No more mama. 25th, Christmas Day.
Are we done?
Okay.
Are we done? Okay. It's Christmas.
It's Christmas! Oh, let's open our presents.
Merry Christmas, Mom and
Dad!
Mom,
Dad, it's Christmas! It's Christmas. It's Christmas.
It's Christmas.
Oh, my.
Mama?
Oh. Oh. Oh, you!
Hodgson.
You are great.
Great voice actors.
Good programming. This game.
Hazel. So good. So, and there's one thing I want to try before we end this episode.
What?
We're going to do, it was the first night, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So we're going to do the first night, and I want to answer the phone.
You're going to answer the phone?
See what happens. Because I'm really curious.
A new ending?
Maybe. We're gonna basically speed run through all this. We know all that happens here. If you don't, just watch
the first episode.
Just the first episode was all this.
Yeah. Okay, down the stairs. Yay! Innocent beginnings!
Mama is not a problem at this point in time.
Oh, she's always a problem. So you think if we collect all those eggs, something will happen?
I think that as well, but we'll have to do that later. We'll have to do like a bonus episode if people want to see that.
We love you.
Grab some food.
I don't hate you.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, the good thing about this first episode is Mama's not here yet.
Yeah.
We love playtime with you.
Here you go, Tattletail.
Eat
up. This was basically the tutorial episode.
Tutorials. The features.
Yeah, everything that you have to do to keep Tattletail.
Be tired. It's dark.
Don't worry. It's fine. Is Mama in her hole?
I don't even think Mama's out yet.
You want me to go check? This is an interesting check.
It's shut.
Oh.
But
be tired. Be tired.
All right, Tattletail. Go to bed. All right. I'm going to answer the phone because I want to see what happens.
Don't play with the doll.
Because it said tip, don't answer the phone the first time we played.
It means it's optional, maybe. We're supposed to be in bed.
Here we go. The front door's open as well.
Oh. is interesting. I didn't see that last time. Oh. Hairball.
Hairball. Found egg number one. We could have had this open the whole time.
Well, we wouldn't have been able to because the front door is locked all the rest of the night.
Right.
What's over here? What's the other way? Anything?
I don't have my flashlight. The doghouse.
Oh. Tattletail ate our dog.
Tattletail ate our family. Well, maybe that just like ramped up the difficulty or something.
Yeah.
Who knows?
We'll figure that out.
Yeah, we'll, what we'll do...
Well, we'll collect the eggs off screen.
Yeah. If you guys want to see us, see what happens after we collect all the eggs,
just
let us know in the comments, please.
Yeah, no, there's a hippo. See?
Oh, yeah.
And a giraffe.
But, yeah. So, let us know in the comments what you guys think. Thanks for watching. We
we'll
hope you enjoyed Tattletail, and we'll see you next time.
Next horror game.
Yeah.
It's not stopping.
Yep. Last egg. 17-17. There we go.
So.
Play the VHS.
So we're gonna play the entire last mission, you think?
I think? I don't know.
We can.
Well, let's...
Well, we... I feel like...
Let's jump over to it. Let's jump to Christmas and see what happens.
Okay.
Now we have all the eggs.
December 25th, Christmas Day. What time is it?
18:05.
Oh, we got all those stinking eggs, right?
Yep.
Let's see if this changes it. I want my Tattletail for Christmas, damn it!
Still the same so far.
Present for you.
Except, except the present. Aww.
Aww.
Oh, he was born.
He must really like you. Aww. Golden flashlight!
Long-lasting battery!
Oh my god! Mom! Mom!
I got him!
Thank you.
Yeah!
We live!
That was the most pain in the ass 20 minutes of looking for eggs.
Oh my god.
I gave in for the last two.
Although I will say, that was worth it.
Yeah.
That was a good ending.
That was a great ending.
Good ending.
Not like that. But now!
Oh, so I don't know. Are we gonna do this one?
What's our next horror game? Wasn't it next time?
Yes.
Well, we.